You're all at home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
Everyone, keep back!
Jesus Christ, Rook. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these...
Look!
can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Are you there? What's your status?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, You can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
They're gonna kill me. This is it.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggy's in the back row carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
Thank you.
folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Why don't you grab them up and get crafting?
Thank you, Demi.
Pure godsend. I'm going after that cult twice as hard now.
What the fuck?
Hey, this could be fun.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore. research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
What's going on?
Move it! Get my back!
That can't be good!